Hello, Eastbridge Junior High School. It's that time of day again. Lunch. Which means you get to hear the smooth, silky sounds of me. Smooth Johnny Primrose. I got a hunch. It's lunch. Ow! Watch it, man. I'd like to give a quick thank you to my mom for threatening to sue the school district if they didn't let me play. Hey, look at that! Tom and Japanky sitting at the cool kids' table today. Tom and Japanky went from normal to cool in one day. Hey!
Please stop singing!
Thank you. Quick reminder, we have a tip jar. Thank you. I didn't know we were serving mashed potatoes today.
Boys and ladies, I would like to introduce someone very special.
Straight from Mrs. Weber's choir class, the lovely Miss Violet Newton.
Soggy, oh, those soggy tater tots. I wish they were crunchy, but they're always not. Forever squishy, so very squishy.
Ow! It's your fault.
Ew! I got an old floor burrito on my dress.
She's got burrito on her dress. Blues and it's old from the floor. Coming to the floor right now is one of the funniest stand-up comedians on campus, class clown Tommy Silverberg!
Hey, everybody! Yeah, so how are y'all doing tonight? So, I was in math class the other day, and I noticed that my math book seemed very upset. And then I realized, well, of course it's upset. It's got a lot of problems. Hi-yo!
Why are you crying?
Because I hate your joke so much.
That's my time, folks.
Yeah.
Time to check the tip jar. Two pennies. Two pennies! That's one more penny than yesterday. Woohoo! Two pennies, I got two pennies. Yes, I do. I'm a rich man. Two pennies is richer than you.